Nomine Patris et Filii et Spiritus Sancti. Amen. O God of love and mercy, power and delight, in order to vindicate your faith, you endowed Saint Robert, your bishop, with wondrous erudition and virtues. Through his intercession, grant that your people may ever rejoice in the integrity of his faith. Amen. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. O Saint Robert Bellarmine, Bishop and Doctor of the Church, Patron of Canonists, please pray for us. O Mary, conceived without sin, pray for us who have recourse to thee. In nomine Patris et Filii et Spiritus Sancti. Amen.